Now is the time to fight. Now.
From the steps of the Supreme Court, the response from Democratic senators is clear.
To save women's reproductive freedom, to save health care protections for millions, to save the rights and freedoms that all Americans enjoy. That is what is at stake in this fight.
Senator Schumer, the minority leader, stood with Democrats on the Senate Judiciary Committee, which will be holding hearings on Kavanaugh's nomination. Battle lines were drawn Monday night in front of the Supreme Court. Republicans, including Pennsylvania Senator Pat Toomey, believe Kavanaugh should be given a chance.
I hope that many Democrats will look at this man and see that he is clearly has the intellect, the qualifications, and the character. I'm very impressed and so far very pleased.
Kavanaugh will head to Capitol Hill to meet with senators in preparation for hearings before the Judiciary Committee. In Washington, Sarah Bonadies, News 4.